Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to get Gemini AI API key. So let's get started. So first thing, just Google Gemini AI API. You'll be getting this link over here, which is ai.google.dev. Just click this and this is the website that you will be getting, which has the interface saying build with Gemini. And make sure that you are signing in with your Google account. Here it will have a sign in option if you haven't signed in. Here it says, right, get API key in Google AI Studio. Just click this. And you'll be taken to this website, makersuit.google.com. And the model that we are currently having is Gemini Pro. And here this is like a playground. You can basically give your input and get a response from that. And here to the left, we are having our get API key option. Just click this and click create API key. It will show you two options in case if you don't have an existing Google Cloud project. In that case, you can directly click on create API key. In my case, I'm already having an existing project. So if I just click here in this search bar, I'll be getting this existing project. So just click here and click on create API key in existing project. That's it, I'll be getting my API key generated. I can just copy this, that's it. And this is the API key that I'm having over here. And you're also having a way to delete this API key. In case if you feel your API key has been compromised, you can just delete this like this. That's it, and if you just refresh it, you won't be having that API key again. So you can create a new one from scratch. So this is basically how you create a API key for Gemini AI API. I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I run a lot of videos in Gemini AI API and OpenAI API, as well as other AI videos, as well as programming videos. Check the playlist, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.